Hello everyone, welcome to our channel How to Grow. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to remove multiple devices from the Play Store. For that, simply open your Chrome browser on any browser you would like to. And then you need to type URL on the web address bar, Google Play Store. Here on the result section, you will find the first link that says Google Play. Simply you need to tap on hold for a second, and on this box you need to tap open in new tab in group. So this is safe to do, so you need to do that step. So when you tap on that Google Play link, you will be guided directly to your Play Store, but we don't need this. So simply you need to go back again to that result page, and what you need to do is on the upper right corner you will see the three dotted icon. Simply tap on that and open the desktop site. Tap on desktop site and your desktop site has already been open. So here you can see the first link that says Google Play, Android apps on Google Play. After that you need to tap on the Play Store on the bottom of the screen next to Google. Once you tap on the first link, you'll be guided to this Google Play, and then here you can see the right side corner profile icon of your Play Store. Simply tap on that and then tap on library and devices. This will take you to the library and devices section, where you can see here on the list the devices next to which list. Tap on that and here you will be able to see that your devices that has been used on the Play Store. Since there is only one device here, if you see any multiple devices, simply you need to tap on that particular device that you want to remove, and then once you select, you'll be able to see the remove option, and from there you can remove the multiple devices from the Play Store. Following this simple and quick step, you can easily fix the multiple devices problem from the Play Store. If this video was useful, then hit the like button and subscribe our channel. Thank you.